took a short break for today, and then we're back with another live stream. So yeah, right now I'm doing the campaign, and I'm being honest, I really do enjoy this game. It's probably one of the best games ever played, honestly. It's really good. I suggest it to anybody who's played Dragon Age and likes it. Oh, frick. Alright. Crap, poison me. Alright, well, we're off to a bad start. Yeah, since you last saw me, I got some new armor. And oh crap, this thing's tearing me up. Uh-oh, we might not make it. Come on. 1 second left. Oh, God. It's like in those times, every single second you get counts for that, like. Alright, let's get out of here. What happened to all my food? What the hell? Oh, we're out of food. That's odd. I had a lot more than that. That's weird. Alright, guess we're gonna go hunting. Alright, speaking of hunting, those are horses. Whoa! Calm the hell down. Put my sword back. Just trying to find some wolves or something, because I need meat or something. Oh wait, hold on. I remember I found this place earlier, but I never really got the chance to explore it because I was busy. Looks like we have company. Pick up seafood. Come here. How does that feel? Huh? Sweet. Alright, well, we got alcohol, which I freaking hate in this game. Because you get drunk on the first drink. I mean, you're a witcher, but yeah, you can't hold your drink. I mean, come on. You rip the testicles off a dragon. You can't hold your own drink. Alright. Where is... Okay, here's some more stuff to loot. We're finding these broken rakes. I don't want broken rakes. I want clean rakes. Rakes that are beautiful and wonderful. And I can shove up a dragon's... Okay, maybe I'm going a little bit too far with this thing. I'm just gonna shut up. Oh, hey, look, a bear. Is there anybody in here? Like, around here or anything? This place looks like it was visited recently, because everything's like lit up. And that windmill's still active, so I mean, yeah. Hey! Get him! Crap. All we got was trying to run up on a deer or something. There's one. Ah, crap, it went in the brush. Where'd it go? Got another one. Oh, it's gonna go out of this field over here. If we can chase it out of all this brush into that open land over there. Ah, crap. What's going on over here? Oh boy.
Another one. Run along the road with the rest.
Sir, show some mercy. We've not got nowhere to go. For us, it's Novigrad or death.
Had enough of you lot. Sod off, or I'll have you skewered.
They seem desperate. Let them through. Can't see any harm in it.
Fuck you. How many times have I got to repeat this?
Alright, I'm gonna shove my sword like 18 inches down your frickin' throat, and then I'm gonna twist your frickin' balls into a balloon animal.
Let this animal pass.
Yes, sir.
These are not the droids you were looking for.
Thank you. We've got nowhere to go back to. Novigrad. That's a chance of a new life.
Stay off the roads. Liable to run into another patrol.
Shan't be taken like that again. We'll be as careful as hares in a field bare by winter. But you... You was cast in a different mold than us. More like the hero that lies in the tomb in Crookback Hills. Tomb's in a cave in a hillside. Down Warren's at the foot of the hill. Folks say treasure inside's a sight to behold. Huge hoard. Might find something that suits you. Good luck.
Oh, I passed that place. Fudge, I just remembered that. I completely passed that place. Where's my horse at? Oh. Hey, I'm taking the guard's horse. Hey, maybe this horse isn't retarded like my other one that drives face first into a building. Literally, I had him on auto drive once, and he literally just smashed his face into it. You know that, any Family Guy fans out there, you're gonna know this, the retarded horse from Family Guy that Peter gets, he just did smashing his head through the wall. I couldn't stop cracking up at that. So far, this has been off to a good live stream.
Let's go.
All right, I'll be right back, guys. I gotta go take care of something. It'll only be like 2 minutes. Don't worry. Plus, if you're watching this in the future as a video, just skip through it.
second. I'll be right back. I'm almost done. Just have to clean up a little bit.
Oh, I got a vacuum. Shart. Excuse my language there. Actually trying to die down on the cussing a little bit. I'm actually my New Year's resolution is to make myself a better person and stop cussing and yeah. So yeah, what's your guys' New Year's resolutions? I kind of want to hear about that. I remember one person was to choke on a light bulb. One of my friends. They were just screwing around, and they said, my New Year's resolution is to accidentally choke on a light bulb. Oh, my God. All right, let me stop at this merchant real quick, because... I'm going to see how cheap their food is real quick, and then... Oh, shut up, lady. I don't like this guy. He says no need to push. He acts like he's really busy and he's like really... Okay, how do I wish you could go fishing in this game. You know how awesome that would be for a minigame? Eh, I have the coin to spare. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. And then I want this. And no, not those. I just want this. And then you can have all my alcohol because I don't really like to drink alcohol in this game because it's just the effect is just terrible. I don't really like it. It sucks ass. I'm being honest. Really am. I'm being honest. Don't look at me like that. Jeez, I should go hunt more often. Look at the coin I get for these hides. When did I kill a white bear? Maybe I just picked it up somewhere. Odd. Can't sell rotting flesh for that much, bro. Really?
Oh yeah.
Bye.
Okay. There we go. I need new bombs. Yeah, I need to get like stuff to make bombs and stuff like that. Oh, shut it. You fat lard. Why is everybody screaming? I didn't even kill anything yet. Come on, guys. Bro, really? I didn't kill anything yet. Calm down.
What? Oh, he's up there.
You're welcome. He's a jackass.
Set up to steal Sicky Rubin's treasure for Horson. He promised to find someone he'd fix Ciri's phylactery in exchange.
I can't believe she parted with the bastard. What? It widely known how anybody who packs with wildlings.
Siri was desperate, but you're right. Wasn't the best idea. Forcing him to the Queenling Siri just after he tortured Dudu.
Dudu? How is Dudu related to this in any way?
Seems Dandelion got him involved to help Siri. Luckily, Dudu managed to escape, probably hiding somewhere now.
What of Wily?
He's dead.
Hold on. Sorry, I was fixing the controller. I have to take the frickin' pads off of this in a minute. Off of the joystick thing is because it keeps getting jammed and honestly, look at it, it's slowing my reflexes and messing me up. That's better. All right. That's beautiful. Let's look at the side of the break and using your Witcher senses. Alright. Is this on Skelly? Alright, cause I can sell that. Sweet. Oh, okay. Right here. You know, I don't like how when I'm tapping like that, like how that happens. Because I tap when I run. I don't just like run, I tap. Because GTA controls mess me up a lot. So, when I run, I tap. Not really expecting to frickin' start picking crap up and stealing it. Like that! Ah, fudge. Crap, I have to fight that guy? I guess not. You know, maybe I should probably run. See, I keep doing that. That guy literally just like ran away. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna. I already did it once. I'm just gonna start stealing all of it. Because there's a crap ton of alcohol here I can just take and start selling, so. Isn't this like food district or something like that? still trying to fix the controller. I'm sorry. So in here? How do I get in there? Oh. Wait, is this it? What am I doing? Isn't this a hair salon? What the hell? What the hell am I doing in here? Alright then. How do I get in here? I just realized how useful this stuff is here, so I kinda wanna fight that guy. Oh, shut up. What the hell? How do I get in there? I'm supposed to go in this building right here, but it's locked. Can I break the door down? Okay. You know, let's just do a different mission. No. Sorry about that. I dropped the controller and my earbuds flew down with it. Alright, well. Let's just do a different quest or something. Oh, well. God, my stomach hurts today. I don't know if this is going to be a long live stream, but... Yeah, I'm one of those people that just take those and... Yeah. I think I may have ate too many tortilla chips, honestly. It's way too much salt. Think I can't take you. Surrender. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh, shoot! Fight you. This is better than the boss fights. Come on. Caught you off guard there. Oh, come on, another guy, really? That just ruins it. That ruins it! Come on. That was just bullcrap. This was fun, and now we had to ruin it. Alright, I see how it's gonna be. Mm-hmm. gotcha. Little prick.
Pathetic.
Another guy. Alright, I'm just gonna get out of here now. I can't fight three guys. Well, I mean, I can. But now they're just getting ridiculous with this. That was fun, but now they're just being retarded with this. Seriously though, what the heck? Why can't I come in here? Wait a minute. No. They don't know where to go. I would say get on the roof, but I don't really. Oh, I see, man. Maybe, just maybe, I'm supposed to do this. Ah, screw you. Come on, climb. Climb! Ah, come on, you're frickin' just like the horse.
Wonderful. Look awfully suspicious.
Wait a minute. I swear to God, if it was this place all frickin' time. Hopefully it is. Nope. Ugh. The hell am I supposed to do? Alright, now this is just getting dumb. Frickin' mission shouldn't be this complicated. And I know I'm probably making it complicated, but seriously though. Alright. Also, I do think fall damage is pretty freaking ridiculous on this game. Like, if I would have jumped from, like, that height right there, I would have died. Which I think is complete bullcrap, like, because I've fallen. In real life, I've fallen from a height that high and I didn't die. I would kill you, but you're with too many people. Alright, what's going on over here? There's always something new going on over here. Oh, race. I don't want to do a race right now. I want to kill something. So stupid for saying that, but I wanted to do something. So Okay.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts.
So, no, don't do that. Again, I tap when I run for some dumb reason. I've always done that. I don't know why I do it. Yeah, I know, it's weird. I think it's because of GTA controls and... Yeah. GTA and, Fallout 4. Does it do that in Fallout 4? I have Fallout 4 and I beat it, but... I haven't played it in a while, so... I think you hold down the right... What the heck? Who are you? Oh yeah, Sergeant. Rode off to find a healer
for the wife, naturally. I know. Seen what's happening outside the gates?
What do you mean? Baron left me in command. Told the boys to set things right, put them in order. The new order.
They're murdering and pillaging.
That is the new order. And I don't give a flying fuck if you like it or not.
Nothing
here for you. Is that your mutt?
I'm gonna kill that guy. Not right now. But how are you doing? I'm trying to make him go this way and he's like going back and forth like a retard. Anyway. Do I have anything in there? Nope, not really.
The natural obscurity of curses by Lydia. Dedication to Baron and his wife. Seems they have friends in high places in Vizima. Ciri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry.
Odd. The heck is this?
A spinning top. Gritka's toy.
Little prick.
All right, where the hell? Oh, you're in here. Okay.
Gretka.
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Fishy boy Aaron, a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Ciri wanted to help a friend. Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend. She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Look familiar?
My top. Where'd you find it?
Ciri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Ciri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot.
Okay.
Thanks, Gritka.
Have fun.
I'm not playing. I'm helping.
Okay. Let's see what we do now. I want to kill something, so... Honestly, I want to go freaking butcher that, dragon thing missile. Where is it at? Okay. I'm stealing their horse for now.
Go, go.
I want this. Thank you. I mean, I'm borrowing it, not stealing.
Come on.
Okay, that's a fence. I don't know what they call that, but it's a clicking thing. Where the hell? I heard a goat.
Move it.
Got that arse's whip like an Elvin rat.
Time to roll to the horse.
You surprised?
Alright. Where am I heading? Oh, wait, where am I going? So let's go this way.
So long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band. Trip.
Alright.
Room.
So?
Yeah, I'll take...
Alright. What's a wraith or whatever? Those demon things? I kind of just skipped through it because I wasn't really worried about, you know, that. What? It just stopped. Really? It stops and I can't hit it? Come on.
Dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noon Wraith did this.
Of course.
Hard-headed men. Hard-headed men. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare.
Jeez, they're pale.
Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies.
Oh boy. This isn't good. There's supposed to be four bodies. Wait, what's this?
Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic. Ought to explore the tower. Blood trail leads to the cellar.
Of course it's the cellar. Just has to be the frickin' cellar.
Ghouls dragged the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a new wraith. She's avoiding me. Better find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's already dead. He died from that? Really? Oh, he stepped on his axe. Or he fell on the axe. Oh. What the heck are you doing? Crap, I gotta hit the horse, dang it. Why won't he die? Alright, I know what to do. The other guy's still alive, so I gotta watch out. Why won't you die? Oh, okay. The other dude bled out. Alright. Sweet, I can salvage his stuff for supplies. Thing went and died, so that was annoying. Wait, deer. Crap. I'm never gonna be able to hit one of them. On horseback, I've never been able to. No. I've never been able to kill a deer on horseback with a sword. I have with a crossbow, but not a sword.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a moon wraith.
That means gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure. Older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. I me show you.
Throwing rocks at me.
Couldn't bear to sell it. Bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Okay. This dagger. All right. Yes. I got him. Crap. Get off the frickin' horse. What? God. What the heck? How's this fire still going?
Let's dance.
Can't hit her. So I don't like noon rights. Or noon rats or whatever. Oh my god. Why can't I freaking hit you? Oh my god, this is bullcrap. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. How does she have full health again? My god, come on. Ugh. Why won't it work? Oh my god. Oh. Alright. What the heck?
Show me what you got.
I see what I need to do. Of course. And I thought the bosses were easy in this game. This thing's a lot tougher than I imagined it to be. Well, that's not fair. Really? Stop! Now it's just becoming bullcrap. Oh my god, why is it regenerating health? You're frickin' full of shit. Come on, really? Already. God, I hate you. Do anything. god, again! Come on! Every freaking time I get her down to that, this is just bullcrap now. Oh my god. I freaking swear, this is just stupid. Come on! Freaking following me! This thing's pissing me off. Alright, you want me? Fine. Exactly what you're doing. Finally! What the hell did I get out of this? What? I know, what's with this? That was tough. I mean, jeez. That was probably the hardest boss I've faced yet in this game.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
Alright. That was not worth 184 crowns, but oh well. What he doesn't have. Alright.
Come on.
I think that's enough of this episode. I'm gonna do another GTA live stream later today. Anyway, I'll see you guys my next live stream.